Hello everybody, in my last video I did a voice reveal, so definitely go check that out. But in this video I'm going to be doing an updated locker kit, for tampon users. So yeah, let's just get started. I have it in this simple pencil case just in case you want it to be, I just have it in a pencil case because I want it to be, there's no specific reason. Also my floor is really dirty, let me move to a different location. Okay, we are now at a different location. This should be slightly better. So yeah, we're just gonna get started. So it's in a pencil pouch, and I really like it, but I need a bigger one because this one can barely hold pencils. So we're gonna start off with the non-tampons because, like I said, I am a tampon user. Here I have the Carefree Extra Long Liner, the Carefree Long Liner, and then two of the UVI Kotex liners, the UVI Kotex regular liners. I have two of these mainly because they're quieter, so if I have to open them, then it won't be loud. Next, I have a pad for emergencies, just in case I realize that I don't want a tampon in. Last thing that's not revolved around tampons is underwear, a pair of underwear. Yeah, that's simple. Moving on to my tampons, I have two of the Playtex Sport regulars. I have one Tampax Pocket Pearl Super. I have one Tampax Radiant or Tampax Pocket Radiant regular. And I have two of the Tampax Pearl Lights. So that was just my very, I actually have three apparently, right? No, just two, never mind. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm very sorry for not posting for a while. I just wasn't feeling it. I haven't gotten any new products or anything, and I've just been kind of chilling. And I know you guys have been waiting for that face reveal, but if you go check it out in my last video, I mean, not my face reveal, my voice reveal, then go check it out in my last video. It's pretty exciting. Yeah, please suggest video ideas below. I'm really running out of ideas, which is why I haven't been posting, is because I don't know what to do. I'm kind of tired of doing absorbency tests and stuff, so I don't know what else to do. Peace out. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.